Let me
sort it out a wee bit.
There we go, that's a bit better. Doing the usual stuff, bear with. Pardon me. My friend calls Leon Kennedy Taggart. Welcome to part two of the Resident Evil 4 remake. Look, we've had a blast so far. Let's continue to do so. I'm gonna edit it, of course, real quick. As quick as I can be. Real quick as I can be. Is it just me or is Mike aware and been appearing in anyone else's video? Because he's just appearing in so many of mine. TikToks rather. Continuing, with the, Jesus Christ, I can't spell, for fuck's sake, Resident Evil 4 remake. Apparently I can't spell, eh? Jesus Christ, what is going on here? Paste, smash it. Put it there, and then I'll put it in the wrong one. There we go. Smashing. Right, we're all good to go. So, today's beverage of choice is Prime KSI edition, because I'm actually running out of Prime. I've had Prime in my house for a solid 2 months or so, and I'm almost run out. I'm kind of glad I got the Paddy Pimlet body fuel juices to review, because now I can utilise them before I finish these. I am reviewing two more body fuel flavours, orange and ice pop, or their version of ice pop. If you already know, or if you've seen my review, Prime is so much better. Well, that's based on the blue raspberry version that I've had. But yeah, for this stream, I'm having the KSI Prime, and then if I do stream part three tonight, which is it's a 60-40 chance that I do it, I'll probably have the other body fuel flavour. Did I put it in the fridge? Yeah, I just put it in the fridge. Let me go make sure, actually, because I need to put it in the fridge, because obviously juices are a lot better when it's cold. I'll be 2 seconds. Right, we'll continue on from where we left off in it. Can I just need to make sure I can hear myself actually? Can I make sure I can hear myself, please? There we go. That's fine. Open the Prime. Ash. That one's really nice when it's been chilled. This has to be a top 3 Prime. I'm actually going to do a Prime review video. A ranking video, sorry. Where I rank all the Primes. So I'll probably do that at some point in the near future, very near future, actually, because I've had all the flavours officially now, so let's continue on from where we left off. Right. So we've seen the merchant is now officially here. So we can carry on. Ah, I need a bird hangman. Right, I imagine I need to go this way. I need to get a new controller. I seriously need a new controller. This just isn't going to cut it. Oh. £3,000. Actually, I can go back and do something else, because I remembered wanting to do something last night, and it wouldn't let me because I didn't have enough pesetas. Go back here. Is there anything in there actually? What's in this? Ammo. More pesetas. I don't mind more pesetas, but I want shotgun ammo. Gun welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. Repair that knife. That's what I want to do. I want to repair that. Good luck to you, Strike. Come back anytime. So now my knife should be pretty good. How do you assign things to, like, the, can you even assign things to, like, certain parts? I just don't know. Oh, I remember this part in the original game. I significantly remember this part in the original game, actually. I remember this part very well, actually. Now, can you stealth this part? Don't tell me, excuse me. If I can stealth it, I would like to stealth it, please.
It's locked.
Fuck. Does he see me? Oh, he did. Don't throw your knives at me. Shit, kill him. Not having that happen. Oh, brilliant. Run, Leon! Fuck me, man. Run, run, get off. This game was chanting that it wanted me to play it on hardcore just because I played the original game. Fuck that. Oh no! Indeed! I thought he threw that a lot further than the actual. Is there any point in me doing this? Ho 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 ho! Jump in, jump in. What did I just open? Oh, that is the way it. Shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Open the door. Ah, shit. Brilliant, I think. Who's throwing the axes? I need to find him. Where is he? Yes. Whoa. Ah! Oh. Wait, what? I don't have a submachine gun, I can't do that. Jumped in, jumped in. One is really on reload a lot more frequently, quicker. Ow! Move. Oh. Run! Actually, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I am going to kill you. Ah! Run! Ah! I've got bugger all. Oh. Huh? Oh. Oh, very clever. I've only got 3,000 pesetas. Shit. Don't walk away, I'm gonna kill you. Bastard. Oh, fuck off. Where'd you come from? I'm not good at this parrying stuff, I need to get used to it. Wait, what's in there? I'm gonna go back to the big man and get sell some stuff actually.
I think that was my last one.
Oh geezer, I need that as well. I'm gonna go back to the merchant, sell stuff, and then I'll be back. Because I desperately need some heal.
Can I do you for?
He doesn't have any.
Thank you.
Well, I'm not going to give you that. But I will give you the
molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
That is pretty mad how you can...
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Why not try your hand at a new gun, Strap?
What is that?
Might save your life.
I need more use.
Anything else I can help you with? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger.
Yeah, I needed something. I know I just wasted a lot of my possessions there, but you know what? It better be fucking worth it. It will be worth it. Because I'm pretty sure, but in the original game, this pistol was more powerful than the Punisher, and I used to think the Punisher was top dog. But I think the Leon's pistol was better, I think. Well, why is Dr. Salvador there? That's Nick. Oh, fuck. Why is Salvador there? Oh, I'm an idiot. I've came into the wrong place. I'm an idiot. He's gonna come, Liz. Wait, hold on. I need to deal the damage. How? Oh, you've got to get me. Right, you, come here. I do need to get around you. Come on then, big man. Oh, you were stuck in the trap. Come here then. Come here. Come here. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Is he gonna die? Is he gonna die? Ha ha ha! He's still alive! I forget that he can somehow open the door. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, shit, shit. I don't have a key. Whoa. Ah, fuck, move! Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. I just dedicated time to kill you, and he's on his way. What does the pink have there again? Will restore health as a single and increase your maximum health. That's what I need. I need that. That's what I want. I want to increase my health because I know I'm going to need it. Ah, I've got a wee smoky, nice.
Old photos.
This is pretty mad. Jesus Christ. Okay, whoa, hold on, hold on, what's in here? Resources, more resources. Smashing. By the way, that goes. Aha, I can't get in there yet, so I imagine I need to open that wee door. The old farmer has his finest crop. His finest crop, swineherd, pig, babe. Crop, pig, babe. Crop, pig, babe. Crop, pig, babe. I'm going to save, actually. Crop, pig, babe. I imagine that's got to do with the puzzle downstairs. This is dripping a wee bit. I'm going to do a prime ranking video on TikTok because I've had all the flavours officially now, so expect that coming soon. I'm probably going to go till about 3, maybe half 3 actually, we'll see. Because I only got an hour done last night because I didn't want to stay up really late because my mum was in bed for work, so I only got an hour in, so crop. Pig, pig, babe. Is it babe? Ah! It was crop, wasn't it? It was crop. Pig, babe. Is it not? Or was it? Hold on a minute. Can you go back upstairs and read that? Surely not. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slight swineherd, his stillest pig, her beloved babe. Hey, hold on, what? His finest crop. Swine herd. Crop pig babe. That is that, isn't it? So what if it was a crop swine herd and pig? Am I missing something? Wait, hold on, what's this? They're irrelevant, don't care. Ah, that's unlocked the door. Nice. Is that an egg? It is an egg. Oh, wait, look. No, hold on a minute. Oh, my heart sunk. Wait, hold on, wait, what? Is there anything on here? No, no. I imagine whatever I need to get opens that door. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slight swine herd, the stoic pig. Blum babe, the master saw these gifts and was pleased. Crop, pig, babe. I would have assumed it's those three swineherd. Ah. Unless there's anything on the walls that I'm missing here. Sometimes, I don't know, just in case. Crop. That's the... Oh no, wait. Oh, go back up. Right. Did I not do that? I could just want to have done that. Oh well. Oh! Fuck. Huh? Oh, that's quite funky. That is mad. Sadler right now. Aha! Key! Yay! There she is.
Back to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look.
but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
Oof. Oh, wait. Ashley's not here. Can we use that when Ashley's here? Fair enough. Right, church. Time to go get her.
You too, huh?
Oh, it's the wee dog.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Hey. Because that used to be in the beginning of the original game. Kick it. I got anything? No, I don't. Fuck's sake. I don't even have the assault rifle yet, or the sniper. Oh, we're back here. Oh. Whoa. Oh shit.
One down.
Oh ow. I had to use that. Oh, I didn't want to use that. I remember those dogs in the original game, they used to creep me the fuck out. Magic. Did I miss anything, did I? No, good. Is my knife literally broken? My life's broken. My knife. Ha 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 ha. see me? Can I just kill him? He seems occupied. Sorry, I've still got a wee kitchen knife. Anything else I can collect before I proceed? Nice. Oh, that's got a makeover. It's got a major makeover, for that sake. Didn't they look anywhere near? Hey. Nice, need that. Jesus Christ, Ash. Oh. Bolt thrower.
I have something I think you like.
All right, eh?
Welcome. I got something new for you.
I don't got anything I can give you.
I'll buy almost anything.
Did I give him the wee knife? No, I don't think I will. I don't have the rifle just yet, so I'm gonna get rid of the rifle. I'll do it. There though. How much did I get back? 1,000. Ideally, I do want to. I don't even want to repair the knife. I'm not gonna repair the knife. I want to tune this up again.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
Ah, that's actually the load speed. 100%. 100%.
Fellow like yourself should notice the difference. Come back anytime.
I will be back anytime, trust. There's a charge. I'm just going to answer a wee message that I got sent in regards to what we're doing tonight. Because I'm going to see John Wick for tonight. Maybe an hour before. I'll leave at 5 then.
Church.
Oh, gee.
I made it.
There's someone else here. Yes, fucking finally. Craft. Shotgun shells. These can... Jesus Christ, I've got... So what can I craft with these? Hold on a minute. Craft, what can I craft? The submachine gun ammo and the rifle ammo. Nice wee setup. Now I kind of do remember what happened to the big ogre guy. Big ogre guy.
Damn it. Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And baby eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
Now, before I can even get in this fucking place. I do remember, like, I won't be able to get in straight away. I need to go fight a big ogre if I remember correctly. Then I jump out of that window when I get her. I'm just happy this wee fucking... I don't know if anyone remembers the little puzzle that used to sit at the back of the church here. I hated that puzzle. I hated it so much when I was younger. I didn't know what I was doing. Oh. The key, yeah, key in the cave, yep. Mm-hmm. As I remember, yep. Across the lake.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Oh, I just remembered what's about to come up. There she is. Real diamond. Don't jump down yet. Oh, coffins, nice. Wake up, I swear to God. Alright, I need to go to work. Oh, this is the big... Oh, I remember what's coming up.
Next.
What are you made of? Are you coming in? Nuh-uh. Ah, snake. Oh, shit. What's up here? Do you want to go? You've got to forgive me. You're mad. You are a bit mad. Yeah. Ah, he's got ammo. Whoa. No, stop, stop, stop. I've not got any more knives. Actually, climb up, kill him. I want the ammo. Oh, fuck. No, I didn't parry it. That's my own fault. Oh, the fire putter. This game is mad. It's so cool. I love this game. I went through all of that just to get some pistol ammo. Reload. Oh, that's pretty mad. And he get that knife prepared. Oh, he... No. I already know where that goes. I'm not ready for it yet. No, I need to go that way. Bro, I've not even got the ammo to fight that thing. Oh, nice.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Oh. Well, that's you just called it now, innit? Oh, no. Oh no, I recognize this place from the original game. Oh no, where is he? Moondead Big Man, where are you? Oh shit, dog! Shit, dog! You can hear him in there. Anyone who's played the original game, if you know, you know. Oh, wait. I can't use it. Ah! He's downstairs, that's fine. But the stuff up here, hold on a second. Setas. Setas. Hey, you big man, I'm gonna need some assistance. Smashing. Whoa, there's a lift moving up there, yeah. Stranger. You're in for a treat. Lift.
Oh, welcome. Got some rare things on sale, Stranger. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you.
Perfect. Special offer. Oh wow. Oh, I can get that now, can I?
Oh, fuck. I assure you. Oh, you cut through the crowd with that right there. Anything else I can help you with? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Pleasant.
Did that buy? Oh no, I did not. Craft. See, now I've got this. Wait.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Wait, how do I get this in my quick inventory? And I want to register this as well. How? No, I've only got two, that doesn't matter. Oh wait, the big... Right. Fuck, I hated this part in the original game. I actually did not like it at all. It was good, but it was a pain. Big fish. Another knife anyway. Yep. Nice. Yeah, handgun ammo, can I go wrong? Perfect. I need to repair that knife. What's that up there? Where am I going?
Come on, East. Fill the tank when you're done.
Nice. Ah, wait, can I do this now, craft? Give me a wee bit more help. I need to find a gas tank. Must be one in here somewhere. Surely I missed it, right? No? Fair news.
Shit. God damn it.
Oh no. He's quick. You didn't mean him. What the fuck? You stayed down for a whole 2 seconds. You can't explain this, can you? Fuck hell. Oh shit. Go on, throw your fucking thing. Get off me! Cheers, big man. Ow. Julian! Kill him. Oh shit. You know what? I'm running up there and fucking killing you. Carry that there. Oh my days. Oh fucking hell. Get off me, man.
Sorry, must have slipped. Not looking so good.
Go, 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 go. Oh my god, they're fast as fuck. I pressed L1. When I need to get. No, I'm not fighting anywhere now. No. You've got to be kidding me. What's all of that to get you?
This is what I'm talking about.
Pesetas money. Hey. I ain't wasting any more ammo on that. Fuck guys.
Sorry.
What does he have? Yeah, the hammer. Nice. That's all. Go on, swivel about. Ah, oh, sorry then. How long have I been going for? Oh, I've only been going for an hour. Maybe enjoying it. Back to the boat. Wow. This bit's gonna be interesting. No. Oh, hello. Ah, shit. Oh, I know what I need to do. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Here we go. It's gonna jump back out again, it's gonna jump back out again. Fucking hell. Why is it stop? Why is it stop?
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Leon, you need to drive the boat. Drive the boat! Jesus Christ.
You tough son of a bitch.
Ah, you jumped a bit. It's hard to predict when he's going to jump it. Fly passes out in the boat. That was a lot easier than the original one, because the original one was just, I don't know. You know something? The original version was easy as well, actually, to be fair.
Forever.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
I'll chop this heat off. See this fucking controller drift? It's pissing me off. Hey, whoa. Whoa, he's gonna chop my head off. He's gonna chop my head off. I was wondering when they were going to show up. Go up the stairs! I seriously need to get a new controller after all this.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. It's the lake.
Where is the big man at? Where is Big Mansion Boy? Oh, there he is over there. Hold on, what's that? Ah! Pretty cool. So you can now freely ride the boats. Couldn't do that in the original. I just drive over them.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wait. Interesting. Look at all these barrels. Let's go get them all. That's where I originally came from. The rain is not hit. This is where I originally came from, I think. No, it's not. A key of intricate design used to unlock wooden wayshares scattered throughout the village. Have I not been here? I have. Have I? There's so many parts I need to go to. Holy fuck. Hello. Go on. Oh shit. Oh, kick him. I'm a fucking idiot, why did I know to do this? Have I been here before? I don't think so. Oh, I have been here, 100% been here. Do I need to be here though? I don't think so. I think I need to go back via the merchant. Where is he again? Nice. Combining treasures. You can view treasures you collect in some high price. Oh, that's actually pretty cool to be here. So you can sell things for a higher rate when you put them together, that's pretty bog. Can I go in there? Okay. Won't open. Shit.
Un forastero!
Whoa, wait, whoa! Hey! I heard him last second. Owie! Go on. Slither about, I dare you. Fucking hell, I'm trying to get... kill him. No! Dude! He just tried to put a fucking axe at me, you dick. Go on, throw it again, see what happens. Go on, throw it. He was facing the other way. It's funny how when they're on the floor, I always seem to have to fucking...
You're serious.
Oh, no. Shit, I'm gonna do. This is it. Game over.
Sorry. Just a slit.
Fuck. Hell, man. Don't even think about it. Have I got any knife? I have no knife. I have no knife. Shit. Blow yourself up. Go on, blow yourself up. No. I'm getting fucked up here, big style. Don't burst. Thank fuck. Is there anything for me today in this part? I can't remember. Where's my objective? Right, I've killed everyone, right? So, hold on. Come in here, anything around here? Came up here. Oh. What? That must mean something that I don't know what it means. Go, jump in. Because I'm wondering, do I need to go back to where the merchant is and then go up and fight the big monster? Is it time to do that now? I don't know. I honestly have no idea. My concern is that I go through all of... Right, okay, I've done a lap, right, I've been here. Just go to the merchant, just go merchant, just go him. Just go him. Spent like a solid 20 minutes there, maybe just in a full circle.
Is this the key?
I don't know what goes in their hands. Hold on a minute. No way, hold on a minute. Hold on, no. Hold on. Wait. Is he over there? I think he is. I just left the boat on the other side. Next save point, I'll probably leave it there. Because I don't remember this bit in the original. This is something that they've changed, which is fair enough. And I played the original very recently, actually, to prepare for this. Rain drops are pretty big. No, wait, hold on, where am I? Wait, you? Because Because this bit never really had that much room in it. There it is, that's in there. That's in there.
I've got some new. Welcome. I've got something new for you. Combine that with some gems, and the price I'll pay for it will make your head spin. Will that be all then?
So, what have you got there? The rocket launcher is 80,000. Case upgraded.
What you see is what I found.
Tune up. I want to repair the knife.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a.
I would be stupid not getting the case upgrade.
A decent size, but some. Don't get yourself killed now.
What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to save this thing here. Just in case I have made a mistake with what I bought, because that's my concern. Yeah, see, it's even bigger now. So, hold on. I'm going to rearrange it and we're going to end it there. So, you go down and then you go along there. See, easy days. Grenades. Ammo. Go there. And this shit will go here. Actually, what time is it? I've got time. I'm gonna go a bit longer. Do I need to go up here? This is what I'm wondering. Do I need to go up here? See if I've made a mistake. That's what my concern is.
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time having a go at target practice.
Oh, it's the target practice. No, I don't want to do this.
Shoot the targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while.
That looks marvelous. No, go back then. I don't want to do that. I didn't know that's what I'd done. So, hold on a minute. Can I see my objective, please? Oh, wait. Investigate two locations. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's on the map the whole time. I'm wondering if I've made a mistake with what I've just purchased. You know what? No, I've not. Right, we need to go to here. Church key's there. See, there's another one in there. Wait, hold on. Why is there? Wait, what? Let me make sure I'm going the right way. Yeah, I am. I want to go up to that one. Yeah. There's ladders here. Can't get there.
It's locked.
Ah. So I need to get in there and get out that way, that's fine. There should be something here that tells me how to do this, surely. Wait. Huh? So that one? That one? These on here? No. Mm-hmm.